السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أيام أحمد سالم الصليطني أستفنيرس in the surgical world. Today I will demonstrate to you how to remove an epidural catheter from a patient with an epidural infusion. First of all, we should know what is epidural catheter. Epidural catheter is very thin, flexible tube which is implanted in the epidural space in the spine, which is used to administer local anesthesia with or without narcotic drugs to provide temporal pain relief for the patient. Before removal of epidural catheter, consider the following points. Look for the order of epidural catheter removal in the standing order of the epidural infusion. Check appropriate timing with the anesthesia if patient on anticoagulation therapy to prevent risk of bleeding. Abnormal coagulation profile and low platelet count can increase the risk of bleeding, clotting, and hematoma formation. Stop the epidural infusions 2 hours before removing the catheter. Tapering down the infusion is not necessary. Register nurse who underwent pain management course or trained by pain management nurse or senior register nurse can only remove the epidural catheter. Before going to start, make sure that you explain to patient about the procedure, alternatives, analgesia or order. Prepare the following equipments and material: non-sterile gloves, sterile gloves, dressing set, cleansing solution, normal saline or 2% chlorhexidine, occlusive dressing. Perform hand hygiene. Identify the patient, explain the procedure to the patient, and provide privacy. Position the patient on the side or on sitting position with back slightly fixed. This position is important to allow smooth removal of epidural catheter by having enough space between the vertebrae. Put on non-sterile gloves. Remove tape and outside dressing from catheter insertion site and expose the site for the procedure. Repeat hand washing and put on sterile gloves. Clean the area with normal saline or 2% chlorhexidine before removal the catheter in order to minimize infection. Gasp the catheter near to skin level. Remove the catheter in the gentle and steady manner. Be aware, force should not be used while removing epidural catheter. If resistance is felt, do not continue the procedure and notify anesthetist in call and pain management team. Check that the catheter is intact and have it witnessed by another registered nurse. This can be done by observing that the tip of the catheter is colored and that the 1 cm marks along the length of the catheter are all intact. This is important to prevent any retention of foreign body. Clean around the catheter exit site using skin cleansing agent, normal saline or 2% chlorhexidine, and allow to dry well. Apply an occlusive dressing and leave in situ for 24 hours. Discard items used as per waste disposal policy. Perform hand hygiene after the procedure. Document the procedure in the EBR. Continue to assess patient for any motor weakness or deterioration and epidural catheter sites for 12 hours. If any of these are present, notify pain management team and anesthetist in call. Before ending this video, remember the following point. First of all, patient pain is under control after 2 hours of stopping the epidural infusion. Coagulation profile and platelet count should be within the normal value. And finally, we don't forget that patient has alternative analgesia is charted in the system. This is the end of the video. Thank you for watching.